to 9 feet. Thursday night, northwest winds 10 to 20 knots becoming west. This is a weekly test of the NOAA Weather Radio Warning Device. During potentially dangerous weather situations, specially built receivers are automatically activated to warn of the impending hazard. Tests of these receivers normally are conducted by the National Weather Service every Wednesday around noon. When there is a threat of or existing severe weather in the area on Wednesday, the test is postponed until the next good weather day. The warning alarm transmitted over this and other NOAA radio stations in southern Wisconsin will normally be activated for watches and warnings that affect the following Wisconsin counties: Richland, Vernon, Adams, Juneau, Marquette, Washara, Winnebago, Calumet, Manitowoc, Sauk, Columbia, Green Lake, Fond du Lac, Sheboygan, Dodge, Washington, Ozaukee, Iowa, Dane, Jefferson, Waukesha, Milwaukee, Lafayette, Green, Rock, Walworth, Racine, and Kenosha. And the following Illinois counties: Stevenson, Boone, Winnebago, McHenry, and Lake. And all adjacent coastal waters of Lake Michigan.